leave your bronze for iron, and rule with horse and sword. The sky above begins to reveal its secrets, a collection of heaven that uplifts our hearts and guides us to foreign shores.
Hey, welcome back, everybody. We're playing the Ides of March, the latest Civilization VI game of the month. We are playing as Julius Caesar, and as it says in that second paragraph here, it seems that all the remaining civs are going to be attacking me at once. So that's going to be fun. So we've got a lot to accomplish in this game. Basically, the goal is to just win, to not lose. So we'll have to see how that'll go. But yeah, I'm excited to see kind of what this new game mode, what this new challenge is all about. Let's hop in and get started. Oh boy. Alright, let's figure some stuff out. First, this is quite the map state. Not really sure what these threes stand for. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Oh boy. Okay.
Politics is the art of the possible.
Okay, I think oligarchy is what's going to be very helpful here. Oh, it declares war on everybody. Oh, man. Okay. Neat.
The Lord made us all out of... All the world's a stage. Set your course by the star.
Okay, we took a city. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna do the Sanguine Pact.
No hour of life is wasted.
All right. Nice.
bread is the first necessity.
I'd say so far, we're doing all right. That's going to be a hard city to take. Pretty much no matter how you cut it.
Money. If it does.
Monday. Oh, that's where China is. Okay. Way up there.
One man's magic if it's natural to kill. There is no easy way to... History is the version. If I were again beginning...
All right, we're going to stop here, but next time we'll be back with more of the Ides of March. See you later.